Amir Tyler is one of the top Division I prospects in New Jersey, and we've got the highlights to back it up. Tyler was a dominant runner, topping 1,000 yards on the ground and scoring 20 times. He was also a dominant force on the defensive side of the ball with 103 tackles, 4 sacks, 4 forced fumbles, and 4 interceptions. Tyler was held in high regard throughout the short conference, finishing 4th in our Zoneman Trophy balloting.